was snapping out bronchs for the old flying new. At 40 a month, a plump good buckaroo. The boss comes around and he says, "Say, my lad, you look pretty good riding horses that's bad. You see, I ain't got no more outlaws to break, but I'll buy you a ticket and give you a stake. And riding them bad uns, well, you ain't so slow, and you might do some good at the big rodeo." While they're putting a bull in the chute, I'm a-strapping my spurs to the heels of my boots. I looks that bull over, and to my surprise, it's a foot and a half in between his two eyes. On top of his shoulders, he's got a big hump. I cinches my rigging just back of that lump. I lights in his middle and lets out a scream. He comes out with a beller, and the rest is a dream. To the left, but he lands toward the right. But I ain't no greenhorn, I'm still sitting tight. The dust starts to fogging right out of his skin. He's waving his horns right under my chin. At a sun in his belly, he couldn't be beat. He's a-showing the buzzards the soles of his feet. He's a-dipping so low that my boots fill with dirt. He's a-making a whip of the tail of my shirt. Snapping the buttons right off of my clothes, a-bucking and bawling and blowing his nose. The crowd was a-cheering both me and that bull. He needed no help while I had my hands full. Then he goes to fence rowing and a-weaving behind. My head starts to snapping, a sorter went blind. Starts in high diving, I lets out a groan. We went up together, but he comes back alone. Up high I turns over and below I can see. He's a-pawing up dirt just a-waiting for me. I can picture a grave and a big slab of wood, saying, "Here lays the twister that thought he was good." Then I notice this something don't seem can be true, but the brand on his hip was a big flying U. When I landed he charged, but I got enough sense to outrun that bull to a hole in the fence. I dive through that hole and I want you to know, but I ain't going back to no Wild West show. Out of straddling them bramers, you can bet I'm all through. I'm a sore footin' back to the old flying you.